May 21st, 2009. It was the first day of my business proposal. Surya, it is really you are employee or you are a businessman? Okay, let's come to the part. And the implementation of my business is also 21st May 2009. And the closing of my business is also 21st May 2009. Surya, what is that? You are opening, implementing, closing at the same day. What do you do? It is a business? Yes, one day business. I will need only one day. After completion of my intermediate and my MCET, I am residing at my home and watching WWE. I am a fan of Undertaker. And at the same day, one of my friend, Sai, is also my senior. He came to my house and just wanted to talk with me. Okay. Say Sai, what do you want? Hey Surya, I have a big offer for you. Big offer? Okay. Then let's say, what I need to do? You need to do a small business. No, I don't need to do any business. If you want to earn 1000 a day, oh, why not? I need 1000 a day. Then I just started to the point and I asked him, hey Sai, what is your business? And he slowly said that you need to sell SIM cards. What is that? Roadside, one table and one chair and one umbrella. And I need to sell SIM cards. I need to study graduation. And my parents told me, no, I don't. If you want to earn 1000 a day, you need to sell. Okay, then again, the 1000 rupees a day, just once I think that point and okay, sir, that is high. I will agree with that point. And he said that you will not make any arrangements. You will work from your home. Oh, work from my home. I hear it from software engineers. I am software employees. Oh, it is happening to simple business also. And I start going to and he said that please come to my home. And I go to his home. And he gave me a pack of 200 SIM cards. You know which company? Docomo. And actually, till then the tariff charges was per minute 2 rupees and 3 rupees. And by coming to Docomo, the tariff charges began second per paise. So everybody, got the fever of Docomo at that time. And in our town, no one got release any SIM for that particular time. Okay, this business is good. And our agreement is like that. The SIM card must cost 100 rupees. And out of 100 rupees, you must take 50 and you must give 50. Okay, it's also 50-50. Okay. And okay, I start my business and the date was 21st itself and I just calling my friends and everything to my home and I start selling SIMs. My target was 20 SIMs because for each SIM 50 rupees, for 20 SIMs 1000 rupees my counting. And my business spread fine. Morning the small opening is done at my home with my one of my friend and the first SIM is done. And a few people was coming by getting over the point that second price SIMs are selling at particular guys' homes. And even the people, somebody even not know, actually I don't know the people, even they are also coming to my home. Oh, what? Hey, Surya, just I need to, I will give you 500 rupees. What are you saying? 500 rupees a SIM? I just need a SIM RAM. Okay, I will show the SIM at only 100 rupees. And by my surprise, by evening, I will sell 60 SIMs. And okay, I am happy that today my earning was 3000. It is profit. He said that 1000 a day is a fool. But I am today 3000. Oh, daily I will continue this business. I need not to do the graduation. And I think that one day I will be a Ambani. Because I am earning 3000, I just completed an intermediate. How I think that? And yes, a few people came to my home and they said that once you don't take your story. And they start shouting at me. That's too bad. Who gave you permission to sell the things? That guy is Sai. Who is Sai? We buy the sponsorship for 10 lakhs and we are planning to release a big party by creating a big party with a great politician. You release your first name and you are selling it. I will come into police and I will call the TV9 and even make the CEO of Docomo. What is that happening here? And I said, sir, sorry, and I will come to my home. And I informed my father that I do business and. Yes, stupid fellow, if you want to do business, I will give you some investment. What do you have to do that business?
Actually, they said that you will get 1000 rupees later, so I will commit that.
You stupid, I will talk to the
that there is, and my father said that, and my father will discuss with the people, and he will make me safe from that situation. It's all about my story, and thanks for this opportunity. Thank you.